Nexmosphere offers various technologies for detecting if an object is lifted. In this video, we take a closer look at one of the most popular and easy to implement options, the XF-P3 wireless pickup sensors. These small battery-powered pucks can be placed in or on an object, such as merchandise in a store. The accelerometer inside the sensor detects when the merchandise gets lifted or placed back, and sends a wireless message to an EMF base station at both events. The EMF base station is assembled onto an XM controller, which sends out an API command to the connected digital signage player each time the sensor triggers. This API command can be used to trigger new content, offering the ability to create lift and learn applications. Due to the size of the sensor, it is suitable for medium and larger sized merchandise, such as footwear, handbags, or apparel. Because of the nature of the technology, this pickup and placeback detection is location independent. This means the merchandise can be picked up from any position within the 10-meter read range of the base station. The XF-P3 wireless pickup sensor is an ultra-low power device, making it last up to 2 or 3 years on one single battery, depending on the frequency of use. It indicates its battery level in 3 states via its integrated status LED right after being switched on. As the sensor only uses power when it is moving, it is important to switch the sensor off before transport to not deplete it unnecessarily. Both the wireless sensor and the base station come in various models. The XF-P3 sensor is available in a black or white casing. We also offer a version without casing when wanting to design your own custom casing for specific merchandise such as this hanger. The base station comes in a 1, 4 and 8 channel option, and up to 5 EMF modules can be assembled on one XM controller. So it's possible to work with a single controller fitted with up to 40 wireless channels. The sensor offers several additional settings and features, such as the ability to adjust its sensitivity or measuring principle. This also makes the sensor suitable for other creative applications, such as detecting if a door is opened or a person sitting down in a chair, just to name some examples. The wireless sensors need to get paired to one of the wireless XTOC channels on the EMF base station. In order to do so, you first switch on the sensors you want to pair. Then, long press the pair button on the EMF base station so it goes into pairing mode. Now, short press the pairing button once to activate pairing on channel 1. And pick up the sensor you want to pair. Once paired, the channel LED stops blinking. The next channel will be set to pairing mode automatically right after this, and the process repeats. When having paired all sensors, long press the pair button again to exit pairing mode. This routine only needs to be done once, since the base station and sensors keep their initial pairing settings after a power cycle. Of course, it is possible to unpair a sensor or to pair a different sensor to a channel. During use, the status of a sensor is indicated by the channel LED on the base station. When a sensor gets lifted, the LED turns on, and when a sensor gets placed down, it turns off. Next to the XF-P3 wireless pickup sensors, we offer various other technologies that detect object lifting, such as RFID, light, and presence sensors. If you'd like to receive advice on the best fit for your project, please send us an email at applications@nexmosphere.com.